let us bow our heads and put ourselves in the presence of the Lord. Our most gracious and heavenly Father, we are all gathered here for this high school day event. May you bestow your guidance and blessing on this event so that we can enjoy and appreciate its significance in our lives. Bless everyone present today that each may be able to share what he or she has for your glory and honor. In gratitude, we stand before you to once more ask for your blessing for our activity today. May you honor us with the presence of your divine spirit through all the activities today. May the goals set today be achieved through your approval. May you grant us your wisdom so that we can learn from this event and become messengers of your love. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen.
Good morning, and welcome to this first ever virtual high school day celebration. First of all, I would like to thank the junior high school faculty and staff, and the students, and most especially the provincial board members headed by our governor, John Cornelius Basco, for all their enthusiasm, hard work, and preparation for this first ever online high school day. A big applause for all of us. I heartily appreciate your continued efforts. We We greatly look forward to the day where face-to-face meeting will happen, where I can meet you personally and rub elbows with each one of you. But sad to say, COVID-19 is the reason for this. These days, there are many schools that do not maintain their high school day tradition, which can bring students a great deal of joy. However, at CPU Junior High School, we consider it as part of our school's tradition and a source of talent pool. At CPU Junior High School, we provide students a holistic education by balancing academics with extracurricular activities. I also greatly believe in and hope that our school will continue this tradition no matter what. I hope this first virtual high school day celebration will bring great fun and happiness for all of us. I pray that all of you will enjoy and keep lasting memories. Let us all keep safe and have healthy bodies, because it is said that people with healthy bodies tend to be sound in spirit and are therefore happier. As this will be my last high school day celebration at the junior high school, I will keep these memories in my heart wherever God and time permit me to go. God bless everyone, and I love you all.
Good day, everyone. I am Sarah Ong, your Vice Governor, and it is my privilege and pleasure on behalf of the Student Council to welcome you here today. We are delighted to have you with us to participate in our annual High School Day program. Although this time it is held virtually, the Student Council has made efforts to make our celebration worthwhile. Let us take this as an opportunity to unwind, since this event is not about any stressful academic weight. It is time to relax, to shine, to inspire and to be inspired, and to cheer for your classmates and friends. Thank you so much to everyone who made this 3-day event possible. So with no much ado, I welcome you all to the CPU High School Day Celebration 2021.
Thank you. I would like to thank our beloved principal, Professor Janet Esalbuena, for giving us such encouraging words. And I would like to acknowledge the presence of our dear assistant principal, Associate Professor Charlotte B. Janana. To all the faculty, staff, and to my fellow students, I would like to thank you all for attending this event. I hope that you will enjoy what the council has prepared for the whole junior high school community. It may be tough for us since we will be celebrating our Junior High School Day celebration virtually. I wish that you will have a great day ahead of you. Once again, thank you for attending and may God bless us all. Lucha Jaguares.
Let us pray. Dear Lord, thank you for this wonderful and gracious day. We thank you for this wonderful opportunity to live, enjoy life, and to learn. We are grateful for every bit of education that our institution has given us. Thank you for the gift of our family, friends, and most of all, your love. We humbly ask for your guidance and protection that we may deliver and succeed in the tasks that we may face in the future. Grant us the courage and the power to do what is right and just for the future of our lives and this world. May you always be with us in every step of the way. This we ask through Christ our Lord. Amen.